Cylon strike group has been detected. Prepare to jump in 3, 2, 1. Multiple Dreadus contacts bearing 014 Carum 002.
I presume this won't inconvenience your big warships too much?
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get you over into Aerolon airspace as soon as your FTL drives are recharged.
That's not what concerns me.
Yes, sir. So say we all. So say we all. Missile tubes prepped. Squadron target is confirmed. Understood. Squadron target is confirmed. Understood. Yes, Commander. Missile tubes prepped. So say we all. Thank you. on deck! So say we all. Adamant is taking damage. Ranger is taking damage. On it, Commander. Ranger is taking damage. Additional Dreadus contacts, sir. Bearing on the transports. Detected a Cylon strike fleet, sir. Fleet group is jumping in 3, 2, 1. Multiple Dreadus contacts bearing 014 Carum 002.
I presume this won't inconvenience your big warships too much?
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get you over into Aerolon airspace as soon as your FTL drives are recharged.
That's not what concerns me.
Understood. So say we all. Yes, sir. Yes, Commander. Yes, sir. Launching alert, Vipers. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Unit is hostile. Understood. Yes, sir. Missile tubes prepped. Missiles on their way. So say we all. Fighter squadron is taking fire. Missiles incoming. Adamant is taking damage. Understood. Is taking damage. Friendly unit is down. Yes, sir. System repairs underway. Understood. Adamant is taking damage. Friendly unit is down. Additional Dreadus contacts, sir. Bearing on the transports. Cylon strike group has been detected. Fleet group is jumping in 3, 2, 1. Multiple Dreadus contacts bearing 014 Carum 002.
I presume this won't inconvenience your big warships too much?
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get you over into Aerolon airspace as soon as your FTL drives are recharged.
That's not what concerns me.
Understood. say we all. Yes, sir. Yes, Commander. Yes, sir. Missiles on their way. Yes, Commander. Yes, sir. Squadron target is confirmed. So say we all. IFF confirms unit is hostile. On it, Commander. Understood. Understood. Damage. additional Dratus contacts, sir. Bearing on the transports. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, Commander. Yes, Commander. Yes, sir. Squadron target is confirmed. Adamant is taking damage. Adamant's down! Manticore is taking damage. Understood. Transports 2 and 3 have jumped to PyCon. Cottle's transport hasn't jumped.
Tell your commander my ship is ready to be escorted to Sagittarion.
You know we can't take you there. The Sagittarion border embargo is still in place. The whole planet is off limits to Colonial Fleet.
You have your duty, and I have mine. You can let yours get in the way of helping innocent victims, children, goddammit, or you can take me to Sagittarion and let me do my job.
Even if Kane agrees, we have to clear the Cylons first. If they see us jump now with Caudle, they're going to realize we're taking him to Sagittarion.
Thank you.
Contact zone is clear. Can also confirm PyCon medical teams 2 and 3 have hit dirt.
Inform Lieutenant Cottle that I won't break Sagittarion's embargo for his personal crusade. And Commander, that is the last time I'll hear you taking orders from an inferior officer.
Government overthrown by a Caprican-backed coup. Their military forced to fight enemies they didn't make. Oh, I can't imagine why they don't leave the welcome mat out for Colonial Fleet.
About that, I think I have an idea.
Thank you.
Cylon escort group has been detected. Fleet group has its coordinates. Prepare to jump in 3, 2, 1. Jump complete, sir. We've got the drop on multiple contacts.
The shape of that hull implies missile tubes with similar capacity to colonial cruisers. Cylon ships capable of orbital bombardment?
Commander, if you're looking for the culprit, I believe these are the ships behind the chemical attacks.
Sir, I recommend we get on with the mission before the Sagittarians realize we're here. On it, Commander. Missile tubes prepped. Missiles on their way. Understood. Understood. Missiles on their way. Understood. On it, Commander. Understood. IFF confirms unit is hostile. Fighter squadron is taking fire. On it, Commander. So say we all. Manticore is taking damage. Missile tubes prepped. Missile tubes prepped. On it, Commander. Multiple Dratus contacts, CBDR with our position. Incoming broadcast.
Colonial Fleet, you are trespassing in Sovereign Sagittarian space. Desist and leave immediately.
Sagittarian vessel, this is Lieutenant Agathon of Colonial Fleet. We are here on behalf of the Quorum to disarm and confiscate Cylon chemical munitions.
The Sagittarian Democratic Union does not recognize the Articles nor the puppet government installed by the Caprican hegemony. Leave Sagittarian or be turned away forcefully.
This is bigger than some political squabble, you ass. There are people down there that need urgent medical assistance. Your people.
Enough! Commander, if the Sagittarians fire on Colonial Fleet forces, give them a traitor's sentence.
colossal waste of human life. At this rate, we will win the Cylon Rebellion for them.
The view from that moral high ground looking pretty good this time of year, Doc?
Keep your sarcasm, but I quit the smoking. No need to make the Cylon's job any easier than we already are. I'll take my leave now, Commander. There'll be a bunch of ungrateful Sagittarons alive tomorrow who wouldn't have been otherwise. Could have been more if there weren't so many damn cowboys out here putting their politics before their people. But we do our best with what we're given.
Cottle's preparing to jump his team, Commander. We should leave before more Sagittarian militia show up and start asking questions.
Thank you.
fleet group is jumping in 3, 2, 1. Dratus contacts. Marks a confirmed hostile. Yes, Commander. Yes, Commander. Yes, Commander. Launching alert Vipers. Launching alert Vipers. Understood. Understood. Trigger zone detected. Yes, sir. Fighter squadron is taking fire. Understood. Missiles on their way. Understood. Incoming! Yes, Commander. Target is confirmed. Yes, sir. Understood. On it, Commander. Dark. Yes, Commander. Understood. have a new mission, Commander. Detected a Cylon escort fleet, sir.